like to sing this poem, originally written in 1936 by Abel Mirapol, a man who saw a photograph of the South and the terrible inhumanity of the lynchings of our fellow Americans. He brought the song to Billie Holiday, a nightclub performer at that time, and it was pressed into recording in 1939. I'd like to represent it for you now as Billie Holiday in 1939.
Southern Street.
All the rain together.